vlog.
Welcome to the vlog.
Welcome to the vlog.
Welcome to the vlog.
Welcome to the vlog. Season 5.
Welcome to the vlog.
Faith is the substance. Any other channel.
I've been recently killing it with the amount of sleep I've been getting. I woke up, worked for a little bit, had some breakfast, was feeling very positive. It was a good day. Turner came over and we went over to my parents. Unfortunately, it was raining, so it did feel a little bit gloomy outside, but of course, you know what cures that? Pizza, obviously. And then in the evening, Turner and I came home and started little fires everywhere, which I was very excited about. And we stayed up pretty late watching the show. The next morning, I got up early to go on a bit of a walk. I wanted to just enjoy the sunshine. I made breakfast for Turner and then made my way over to the office. Overall, it was a good day. I didn't really have that many meetings, so I was just sitting at the desk. And then, exciting part of the day, I got to go on a ride. I got changed and then went out and just did around like 32K. It was just a little solo ride. And then I got changed and went out to dinner with Emma. We went to a place called The Watson. I'd never been before, but super yummy, cool cocktails, but the food was really delicious.
No workout this morning because I had the worst sleep. I'm being dramatic, but I am not handling my alcohol well these days. Sunday, 3 drinks rocked my shit. I was completely unable to have a good sleep. Yesterday night, 2 drinks with dinner, and it's not like I did some epic ride yesterday. Again, same deal. I don't even feel 100% today. I'm like, is this what getting older is like? A little annoyed about that. But you know what? I think on the positive, I am doing a good job of taking care of myself. I was like, I didn't get a good sleep. I'm gonna let myself sleep in. Sleep is important. If I have time to work out later today, I will. But if not, that's okay. Isn't that healthy, guys?
Yeah, so made my way over to the office. And again, it was a very low meeting day. It was just chill, had lunch with Mocha, and then came home and was feeling a little bit like rushed. I had to get to my grandparents, had a nice little dinner together, and I forgot to take any footage, but I went on a walk after dinner, so that's the little Strava. And then Thursday morning I woke up, and this was a brave thing that I was doing. I was gonna go swimming by myself for the first time, and I was super nervous to start because I didn't know what to expect, but it ended up being a really fun time. Like, I had a great swim. I got home, did work, and I was just like in a good mood from the swimming, you know, like I just felt proud of myself. I had a couple meetings on Thursday and I felt a little bit busy, so I had to lock in a little bit. But then afterwards, I got to go on a little gravel ride with my dad, which was really fun. I got to use my mom's bike, so it actually felt like I wasn't about to fall off my bike, which was nice. I ended up getting like 65 kilometers for the day, which was nice, and then headed home. I was desperately in need for sleep, so I had a good one, and then headed out the door with Emilio, and I convinced him to do a little swim with me. This was so much fun. Again, I got in another great swim, and it's even better to have company. We got coffee together, and then I came home and did some work again with the meetings. Friday was a little bit busy, but you know, locked in again. I'm being told that fall for work is supposed to be busy, which is crazy because I felt like this summer was really busy at work, but whatever. I got on my bike and rode over to Rory's. I went up this really tough hill to get there. It was brutal, and we had a really good time, and I'm really sad that he's about to go to law school again, but at the same time, it's his last year, so it's very exciting for him. And then again, another big goodbye. Emilio's going to Australia for like 6 months, so that was a little sad. Tears may or may not have been shed on my end. And we went over to my grandparents for lunch to have dosa, so that was really nice. Relaxed there for a little bit before meeting up with Silk. We went to Costco together to get some supplies for our new housing situation, and then we went to Premium Matcha to get a little bit of a celebration matcha. In the evening, Turner and I had a nice little dinner together and had a little lazy night in with some TV. Next morning, big deal, a little bit of a carbo load before, and then it was time for us to go up Cyprus. It was Turner's first time going up, so I don't think he expected the way to get to Cyprus to be such an incline as well, so he was already feeling a little nervous. But you know, we made it up to kind of like, this is the halfway point, and I was just a little bit worried here because he was very, very hot. It was a hot day and tired, but I knew he could do it, so we persisted. 8-kilometer mark. He was still doing great, and eventually we made it up to the top. I'm waiting at the 12-kilometer post here for him to come up, and it was just so exciting to see him accomplish something so big, even though it's so hard. And then we rewarded ourselves with some chips and came back. Yeah, this is our aftermath, and then it was our anniversary dinner, so we went out to Bar Bravo, which was amazing. I fucking love that place. We had such a good meal together.
I'm ending off the vlog here, and honestly I'm just gonna go to bed because it's a very special day, Turner and I's 7-year anniversary obviously, so I just want to relax in bed and finish off Little Fires Everywhere with him. It's nice that I don't have to work tomorrow, and we did a pretty epic thing today. I'm so proud of Turner for finishing Cypress for the first time. It's never easy to get up a mountain, but we did it. And I was obviously very sad to say bye to Emilio, but Silk moving in is so exciting, and I think I'm feeling pretty optimistic about the fall and just the next couple weeks. Big things next week, obviously the Grand Fondo, and you know, fall, September always feels like a new like era, so just like getting ready for it. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next week.